easiest way to access all of your Calbright resources is through the student portal at www.calbright.org/portal. The first time you access this page, you'll be asked to log in with your calbrightcollege.org email address and to create a password. Otherwise, you will simply be asked to enter your password. This is the student portal. Note that your student ID, as well as your academic advisor, is displayed on this page. In the top right corner, click your email and you will be taken to your Calbright College email inbox. This is also the most straightforward way to access any resources you may need to complete your coursework. From the 3x3 menu in the top right corner, you'll be able to access common Google productivity applications like Drive, Docs, Sheets, and Slides. If you scroll down to the bottom of this menu, you will also find a section with Calbright specific resources such as Strut Learning, LinkedIn Learning, and NetTutor. Clicking on any of these links will automatically log you in using your calbrightcollege.org email, meaning one password and account will allow you access to all of these resources. There is also a link that will redirect you back to the student portal. To access your coursework, simply click on any of the courses you are currently enrolled in, and you will automatically be logged into Strut, where you can begin your coursework.